As you approach a stellar mass black hole, you'd be stretched and compressed like a noodle. Today, we're diving into the mind-bending world of black holes and debunking some common myths that you might have heard. First up, let's address the most infamous black hole myth. Are black holes cosmic vacuum cleaners sucking up everything in their path? The answer is a resounding no. Black holes may be the universe's bad boys, but they aren't out to get us. Their gravitational pull is strong, but only objects in close proximity are significantly affected. No need to cancel your space vacation plans just yet. Next up is the myth that black holes are infinitely small. While it's true that the central region, known as the singularity, is believed to be extremely small and dense, black holes themselves have a finite size. The event horizon, which is the point of no return, gives a black hole its size. So they're not exactly cosmic pinpricks, but they're still pretty compact. Now let's tackle the myth that black holes are invisible. While it's true that black holes don't emit light, they can still put on quite a show. The matter swirling around a black hole forms an accretion disk, which emits X-rays and other radiation. Plus, black holes can bend light around them, creating a gravitational lensing effect that's like the universe's version of Photoshop. So while you can't see a black hole directly, you can still catch a glimpse of its cosmic shenanigans. If you enjoy this journey, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more out-of-this-world content. Another popular myth is that black holes are on a mission to devour everything in the universe. But fear not, fellow Earthlings. Black holes aren't cosmic Pac-Men. As we mentioned earlier, their gravitational pull only affects objects in close proximity. So, what happens if you fall into a black hole? Will you be crushed into a singularity? The answer is a bit more complicated. As you approach a stellar mass black hole, the gravitational force increases, leading to a process called spaghettification. You'd be stretched and compressed like a noodle, but you wouldn't actually be crushed into the singularity. So it's less crushed to a point and more spaghetti. Anyone? But it's a different scenario with a supermassive black hole. According to recent studies, crossing the event horizon of a supermassive black hole wouldn't cause you to spaghettify. Due to its immense size, you wouldn't even feel you've crossed anything. But that's just a theory. Remember, we haven't seen an instrument there yet. Last but not least, we have the myth that black holes are gateways to other universes. As cool as it would be to find a cosmic wormhole to another reality, this idea is purely speculative. Some theories propose connections between black holes and other regions of space-time, or even other universes. But these ideas remain untested and aren't part of our current understanding. So for now, black holes are more like cosmic enigmas than mystical portals. Another myth floating around is that black holes can only be formed from the remnants of massive stars. While it's true that stars can give birth to black holes in a supernova-sized explosion, they're not the only proud parents in town. Enter primordial black holes, which may have formed shortly after the Big Bang, when the universe was just a cosmic baby. Talk about a diverse family tree. You might have heard that black holes slow down time, and you're thinking, great, now I'll never be late for work. Well, not quite. Time dilation occurs near black holes due to their intense gravitational pull. So while time might slow down close to a black hole, you'll still need to set that alarm clock if you're planning to stay on Earth. Some people think black holes are immortal, like cosmic vampires lurking in the shadows of space. But fear not, black holes aren't eternal. Black holes can lose mass over time through a process called Hawking radiation. Yep, that's right. Black holes can go on a diet too. Sure, it'll take an insanely long time, but hey, at least we know they won't be around to crash the universe's retirement party. Lastly, let's debunk the myth that black holes are always stationary, like cosmic couch potatoes. The truth is, black holes can move through space and even have a property called spin. Some black holes are part of binary systems, orbiting around a companion star or another black hole. So not only are black holes mysterious, but they're also quite the cosmic social butterflies. As we continue to explore the mysteries of black holes, our understanding will grow and change. Who knows what exciting discoveries lie ahead? The universe is a vast, awe-inspiring place full of surprises, and black holes are just one of its many enigmatic features. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.